first time they're seeing Japan. If they didn't watch earlier in the tournament, this is a Japan lineup that's got some major power, Poppy, right? And they've got big-time home run hitters.
Oh, man, definitely. And if you look at the guy that came through last night, he's the guy that won the Triple Crown up in Japan. He was 0-4 last night, but then come through. You can never deny this guy's coming from behind.
Shohei Ohtani bringing in the flag for Japan against his teammate, Mike Trout, as he looks over, bringing in the flag for Team USA.